Hi, my name's Rez Kempton. I am an actor.
It's fantastic to have you tonight. What's the importance of an event like this that celebrates the diversity of Indian cinema in particular?
Well, I think the teams, you know, Carrie and Sadmant and the team do such an amazing job bringing us films that we don't normally maybe get to see in multiplexes here. And so, you know, I know that these are films that, you know, resonate with the community that lives here, but also for the British cinema going public, who might be a bit tired of seeing the kind of multiplex fare that we do. Well, currently I'm doing The Mummy at the moment, so we're shooting that at the moment. Hopefully that'll be out next summer, so people get to enjoy that all over again.
Tell us anything about your character, where you fit into that one.
I'd have to kill you. No, it's all hush-hush, as you can imagine at the moment, but I can tell it's going to be exciting, really revamp the whole thing again. People like Tom Cruise, Russell Crowe, it's going to be exciting. It's quite a departure from the old franchise that they had before, in that this is a lot scarier, more action. It's obviously Tom Cruise film, so you can imagine the stunts and, the action will be amazing.
You've been getting a chance to work with Tom. What makes him, you think, such a special leading man?
He's a perfectionist, until he gets it right and it's absolutely spot on, we don't leave the set. And, that's what you admire about the guy. The guy's been around for years and years and years, and yet continually, again and again, he's producing the highest standard work.